Hello everyone, my name is Mike Jimeno and I am here to share to you on how can you succeed at home with your fitness. Okay, alam ko naman meron kang fitness goals and alam naman natin na this is really the time for us to stay fit and healthy. And I just hope after my presentation, ma-apply mo siya sa buhay mo on a daily basis. So let's begin, okay? So first and foremost, of course, share ko muna sa inyo my previous lifestyle. This was me before. So look at my skin. It's very poor, di ba? Nagkaroon ako diyan ng naging pre-diabetic ako. Grabe yung sakit ng gout ko. High blood pressure, tumataas. So because of this, I told myself I need to do something. I need to have a 180 degrees transformation and decision, kasi nga medyo challenging yung ganyang itsura. I think hindi ako obese dyan, extremely obese na ako, di ba? So because of this, I did change. By God's grace, I did change and I really achieved this. And ngayon ang gagawin ko is I will share to you the experience that I have that you can also apply in your life. At ang ginawa ko na lang is I also validate yung experience ko by certifying myself where it comes to fitness and nutrition. And right now, kung titingnan nyo, this is me right now. Diba? So, I'm still healthy and fit by God's grace. So, na walang rebound. Diba? Kumakain din ako, guys, okay? Pero walang rebound. That's what I am going to share to you. Before, again, we start, I just want to ask you questions, okay? Yung first question is this. Kailangan bago ka mag-start ng fitness mo, tanungin mo muna sarili mo, ano yung gusto mong ma-achieve on your fitness? What are your fitness goals? Second question, ano ba yung motivation mo to get fit and ngayon, to be also healthy? And, syempre, kailangan maging aware ka rin dun sa mga challenges. Wala bang food choices? Hindi ba ikaw yung nagpe-prepare ng food? Wala ka bang oras mag-workout? Kasi busy yung schedule mo. So, what are the challenges? And may I suggest you write it down. Diba? Para maging visual siya at para malaman mo talaga at maging aware ka doon sa kailangan mong ma-achieve at ano yung nagihinder sa'yo para ma-achieve mo yung fitness na lifestyle na gusto mo. For me, very simple lang. I am a provider for my family, so that's why I don't want to get sick. I don't want to be hospitalized. I don't want to medicate. Diba? I want to live young. I don't want to die young. Diba? Ayoko na magkaroon ng ganito kasi nga I have a family that I need to provide and of course to enjoy my life as I age. Gusto nyo rin ba yun? Diba? Mas mahal ba magpa-hospitalize? Mahal ba yung magpa-medicate ngayon? Mag-maintenance? Diba? So yan yung mga motivation ko, yan yung mga fitness goals ko, and because of this, maliliit, sa tingin ko, liliit yung challenges mo along the way or mawawala siya sa pagtahak mo or sa pagpunta mo doon sa fitness goals na gusto mo. Okay? So, of course, one more praise report that I want to share to you, it only start on me. And when I start my fitness journey, look at my influence to my family. Even my mom, diba? Na-influence ko na rin siya. My brothers, that's my family right now. My sister-in-law, yung mga anak nila. So, lahat yan kasama na dito. And yun yung gagawin natin. It all starts on you. Please say that. Fitness ng family ko, mag-start sa akin. Say it. Diba? Mean it. And be serious about it. Be the model for them. Okay? So now, let's proceed. Of course, we know, paano natin gagawin to? It's really prevention than cure, or better than cure, di ba? Alam natin yun, naririnig natin palagi yun eh. Pero the real question is, are we also applying it every day? Iba yung knowing, iba yung application. And right now, I am encouraging you to apply it in your life. And how can we do this? Of course, we need to first understand the problem. The problem is this. COVID-19 is not the number one killer right now. The number one killer is still cardiovascular problem. Tama? Poor eating habits. Lifestyle issues, bad habits, hindi na tayo gumagalaw, puro nakaupo na lang. Gadget, lalo na ngayon, di ba sinasabi nila, stay at home. So, kumusta, nag-workout ka pa ba? Or wala na? Di ba? But ang challenge natin talaga dito is we really need to understand na hindi mo kailangan talagang mag-medicate. Ang kailangan mo lang maintindihan is dapat malaman mo na yung lifestyle changes mo, yan na din ang lifestyle medicine na kailangan mo. Okay? FYI, ito, i-share ko sa inyo, napag-aralan ko lang. Sabi nung isang famous doctor na yung COVID-19, di ba? May COVID-19 ngayon. So, yung COVID-19, may spike pala yun, di ba? Yung bilog, spike. So, ngayon, pumupunta siya sa atin through receptors. Yung receptors, doon siya dumidikit. Ngayon, akala ko dati, ang receptors natin nasa nose lang tsaka nasa throat. Doon lang siya dumidikit. Sabi nung famous doctor na to, yung marami pang receptor sa katawan natin is alam mo saan? Sa fat cells. So kung obese ka ngayon, mas prone ka na magkaroon ng COVID-19. So that's why, be serious about your health. Be serious about getting fit right now. Sabihin mo sa sarili mo, no excuses. I have to do it right now. I need to find a way. And for me, let me help you on how can you become successful while there is this pandemic and while you are staying at home. Okay? May paraan yan. Sabi nga, di ba? Pag gusto, merong paraan. At yan ang isishare ko sa inyo moving forward. Why? Because this is my mission. Ang mission ko is to help you and every individuals to achieve their fitness goals. And of course, enjoy mo yung fitness lifestyle mo that you want, that brings glory to God. So that's the mission. And part of this, why I am doing this? Because of my core value. My core value is really balancing the four F's: faith, family, finance, and of course, part of that is fitness. And that's my vision as well, to transform lives using the four F's as well. Okay, so that's my intention, guys. Okay, why you are here? There's no accident. Okay, for me to share my mission sa iyo. Okay, so now let's proceed. Very quick na lang to. The right approach. Ano ba yung right approach? Hindi ito program. Yung 30 days na sasabihin ko sa inyo, hindi siya program. It is a jump start to discipline your body to create a new fitness habit that you can be able to sustain, maintain, and do consistently. And the right approach is FES. Okay, I will discuss that. What is F? Unang-una, of course, kailangan natin malaman yung principles na ginamit ko during my fitness journey. Bago ko sabihin yung FES pala. So, fitness start in the mind. Again, tanungin mo to sa sarili mo bago mo kainin yung food. Masyado ba siyang malasa? Baka unhealthy yun. Baka hindi siya healthy. Diba? So baka maraming bechin yan. Diba? Linagyan ng maraming preservative. Diba? Pampalasa. So pag walang lasa, pwedeng healthy yan. Kasi ito lang, bigyan kita ng example. Gumawa ko ng restaurant. Nagtayo ko ng restaurant, in-invite kita. Walang lasa yung food ko na sinerve ko sa'yo. Babalik ka pa ba sa restaurant ko? I don't think so. That's why the restaurant will put pampalasa para maging masarap siya, para bumalik ka pa. Diba? So always remember that. Always remember to check the small letters at the back. Not the big letters in front. That's only marketing. Remember, get the nutrition facts. not the advertising at front. Always be reminded on that. And of course, kasi you want to constantly learning, you need to really understand. Diba? The more knowledge you have, the better you can be able to proactively say no doon sa mga food or activities na will hinder you to achieve your fitness. Tama? And being healthy is not expensive, by the way, ha? Hindi ka na nagso-soft drinks, hindi ka nag-ice tea, hindi ka nag-milk tea, puro tubig ka lang, nag-cook ka na lang sa bahay mo, hindi ka na buong lumalabas, hindi ka na nagfa-fast food. So that's not expensive lifestyle. And always remember these 8 words. Memorize mo lang, madali lang yan. Eat real foods, not too much, mostly plants. Remember that. Remember, eat real foods, not too much, mostly plants. Okay? So pag yan ang checklist mo, pagkakain ka, marami bang gulay? Diba? Ano ba yung konti? Ano yung kailangan ko pang dagdagan? Ano yung kailangan kong wala dito? Real food ba to? So yun yung mga question mo. And of course, part of what I am doing right now is I am also sharing the Skip FTW meal plan. What's Skip? So I did sugar base. Kinuha ko lahat ng mga magaganda, yung mga benefits in doing this, in-integrate ko siya for me to get or for me to share yung parang diet plan ng aking mga customers or mga clients ko. So, ito yung maganda dyan. Sugar-free, keto foods, intermittent fasting, and plant-based. So, you can integrate that. You can have a program para minsan, kunyari, puro plant-based ka lang. Diba? Kunyari ngayon, you can have, Monday, a veggie Monday. So, puro veggie lang kakainin mo for this day. Next week, next day, intermittent. IF ka sa umaga, pagdating sa hapon or sa lunchtime, good fat ang kakainin mo. So ito, it will be dynamically changed based on your lifestyle. It will be customized based on what you are doing. Tama? So, sugar or food tayo, food, F-E-S, let's start. Be a wiser consumer. Hindi lang consumer, become a wiser consumer. Always check the labels at the back. At for the women, 24 grams lang ang kailangan mong i-take na sugar every day. For us guys, 35 lang. If you exceed that number, it will be stored as fat. And these are some of the examples of food that are high in sugar. I challenge you, huwag ka nang mag 3-in-1 coffee. Kasi medyo mataas yon, nasa 17 grams, and nagra-rice ka pa. So, remove the color drinks. Malaking factor na sa'yo yon to decrease your sugar intake. Okay? So, these are some of the example and these are the challenges na gusto mo munang tanggalin. Jumpstart for 30 days. 30 days, wag mo munang kainin to and tingnan natin yung magiging result. Now, for the sodium, very simple, you need to have only 1 teaspoon of sodium every day. Why? Kasi ang sodium, yan yung nagkaka-challenge tayo sa kidney disease. Marami ngayon ang nagpapadialysis because of high sodium intake. Ano yung mga example nun? Cup noodles, fast food, canned goods. Diba? Katulad nito. Kilala nyo ba siya? Diba? Sa tingin nyo ba, dyan niya kinuha yung abs niya, pagkain ng ganyang dilata? I don't think so. Diba? So, kanino na lang tayo maniniwala? Sa kanya o sa akin na lang? Diba? So, here is the cup noodles. Look at the sodium of that. So, challenge yourself. If you don't want to have stroke, kidney problems, heart issue, bawasan mo yung pag-take ng sodium. Mike, paano yun? Kunyari, meron akong nag-take ako, masyado maalat. 'Di ba? Nag-dry yung dila ko. Anong kailangan kong gawin? 'Di ba? Ang kailangan mong gawin is uminom ka ng maraming tubig after mo nakain 'yon. Okay, again, part of what I am doing is you ask questions sa akin. You ask Mike, pwede ba 'tong kainin? Ano ba yung kailangan kong kainin? Ano yung alternative? That's part of what I am going to do. And because of that, you will increase your knowledge and makakahanap tayo ng pang-counter natin tsaka ng alternative natin as well. Okay? I hope it makes sense. Challenge yourself. Less sugar, less salt. Pinch of salt lang. Okay? So now, that's food. Let's go to the E. Exercise. You have to work out every day. Mike, hindi naman sasayang ba yung oras ko dyan? Hindi. Kasi no excuse. Kaya mo bang gawin yung 5 minutes right now? On the friends that I am coaching, I am only encouraging them to do 5 minutes workout. Huwag mo namang sabihin sa akin na wala ka pang 5 minutes. Kasi ito ang gusto natin i-goal. Tanggalin natin yung fat na ganyan na nag-o-occupy ng maraming space sa body mo. Siguro naman ayaw mo din dyan. FYI, again, yung fat, maraming receptors yan para dumikit ang COVID-19. Tanungin kita, gusto mo ba yon or ayaw mo? Sa tingin ko naman, ayaw mo. Kaya babawasan natin yung fat na nakastore sa'yo, and part of that jumpstart na gagawin natin is the exercise. You have to work out. You have to exercise. But here's the thing. You need to also understand this, that not all workout will work for you. It depends on your body type. Okay, it depends on your body type. Mesomorph ka ba? Endomorph ka ba? Ectomorph ka ba? So, simple test. I will give you the simple test para malaman mo anong body type mo. Yung middle finger mo tsaka yung thumb mo, you put it in your wrist dito, dyan. Below your wrist dito. Pag nagdikit siya, mesomorph ka. Pag hindi siya, nag-overlap siya, big bone ka, ibig sabihin nun, endomorph ka. Pag nag-overlap siya, you are an ectomorph. And because of that, you will now know, pwede mo nang i-google, anong workout, anong diet plan ang pwede sa mesomorph. And stick with that for 30 days. Okay, again, challenge yourself. Less sugar, less salt. More on water, cook your own food, and work out every day. That's why to all of my clients, after namin mag one-on-one strategy, I will provide them a meal plan and the workout na pwede nilang gawin for every day. So that's part of what I am doing. Diba? So yan, you can take a picture of this if you want. And again, pwede mo rin siyang i-google kung ano yung gusto mong body type. And yan na siya. Nandyan na siya. Okay. So that's for the exercise, food, exercise, and one more thing. We also need to talk about deficiencies. Natutulog ka ba? Diba? Are you really sleeping? FYI, kailangan mong matulog kahit nag-healthy living ka, kahit nag-workout ka, pagkulang ang rest ng katawan mo, I'm sorry to say, puro stress din yan. At you will not live a healthy lifestyle. Fiber and probiotics. Kaya I really encourage maraming plant-based. Kasi kailangan natin yan. And FYI, yung plant-based, mataas ang vitamin K. Ha? Vitamin K, maganda yan for reducing blood clotting. Okay? So, yan ang gawin natin. And of course, stick with the water. It's not 8 glasses of water. It is really 1 liter per 20 kilogram of your body weight. Yun ang standard. So, kunyari ako, 60 kilos ako, kailangan kong uminom ng 3 liters of water every day. So, you need to understand ano yung kulang sa'yo at kailangan mong maintindihan na kailangan mo rin gawin to. Tama na muna, konti lang Netflix, pampatulog lang yan, then matulog na tayo 7 to 8 hours per day. And last but not the least, of course, S is supplement. I am taking personally supplement, and here are my recommended supplements that promotes fitness. Unang-una, green tea capsule. Green tea capsule kasi, it will increase your thermogenesis effect. Meaning, it will increase your fat metabolism. Diba? Yun yung maganda. Ang FYI lang, if you are looking for green tea capsule, please make sure wala siyang caffeine. Kasi I am recommending that you take this before you sleep. Okay? Para habang natutulog ka, na ma-maximize yung fat burning mo. Okay, so green tea capsule, FYI lang, dapat mali, walang caffeine. Pangalawa, mataas yung antioxidant properties niya. So ayan, nandiyan yung information. So 90% plus, 60% plus catechin. So yan, tignan mo na lang sa bibilihan mo and make sure yan yung kailangan mong i-take. Cordyceps capsule. So this is really increasing your stamina and your lung health. Alam nyo naman, kailangan natin ng lung health ngayon. Increase the lung health. So I am taking Cordyceps capsule every day as well. Part of my workout and part of my daily para hindi ako sluggish along the during the day. So kung nag-workout ako sa umaga, full of energy pa rin dapat ako in the afternoon. Ang recommended ko lang, dapat stimulant free siya. And last supplement that I really want to share to you is of course probiotic. 'Di ba? Yung mga nakaganon kasi na mga probiotic, hindi po pwede 'yon kasi wala nang good bacteria 'yon. Sugar na lang ang iniinom mo doon. Tingnan mo, 7 grams ang sugar noon. Probiotics is really important because it will help our digestion better. It will increase your immune system. Tama? Ang recommended ko lang sa probiotic, dapat mataas yung live good bacteria niya into billions of good bacteria. And every day, take mo one capsule lang yan. That's the supplement that I want to share to you. And of course, part of this is you need to have accountability. To be honest, lahat ng sinabi ko dito, you can be able to just Google it. You can be able to do it. However, one of the challenges is you cannot sustain it if you don't have any accountability. Tama? That's why I am doing online fitness coach. And this is my orientation for all of my clients na wants to go to my 30 days jumpstart. Tama? So, kailangan may accountability ka every day. Kailangan may monitoring. Kasi kung wala yan, I'm sorry to say, you will fail on your fitness. And I think yun naman ang nakikita mo ngayon, kaya hindi ka nagiging fit and healthy. Tama? So part of it, you need to have accountability. Okay? 30 days jumpstart, kailangan mo ng good food, yung healthy food. You need to have time to work out, to exercise, and you need to consider taking supplement as your amplifier in your fitness journey. Okay? So that's the community, and again, that's the result of the people that I already personally coach. Thank you, Lord, for their life, and thank you, Lord, for their transformation in just 30 days. Okay, so as I end, please, please, don't be like Johnny. Okay? Please don't be like Johnny na in just 2 weeks, ano yung nawala sa kanya? Time lang. In 2 weeks, he lost 2 weeks. And again, this is my favorite verse when it comes to fitness, that my body, my life is really a gift from the Lord. And what I do with my life, what I do with my body is my pleasing gift to my wonderful Creator, our dear Lord God. Okay, always remember that. That's the higher motivation that we need to have. Okay, last but not the least, ngayon, if you want to be part of my online personal coaching, may I suggest just go to that link, copy that link, okay, for you to go there and you can register and we can start your 30 days jump start, and I will be there coaching you and help you to really achieve your fitness goals, especially this year. So as I end, one more thing that I want to share to you is that part of my fitness goal or my fitness coaching, you will register and you will pay. There's a payment for 30 days only. And the payment is not expensive. Okay? It's not expensive. It's not 10,000 pesos. It's not 5,000 pesos. It's not 1,000 pesos. It's only 550 pesos for 30 days. So Mike, the question, bakit ka nagpapabayad? Unang-una, for me to show to you my commitment. 'Di ba? For me to show to you my commitment, that's why you need to pay 550. One more motivation for you to become committed as well. Kasi there's nothing, if it's free, you cannot be able to do it. But if you pay the price, you are now serious and committed to really do this with me as well. Okay? So, that's the thing. You pay for my time to coach you, and you pay for me so that you know that you are committed and you are ready to pay the price as well for 30 days. Okay? So, if you agree to that terms, then just go to that link and let's do this together. Okay? Thank you, guys.